So here's another daily tip from your friendly local dermatologist in Colorado Springs, Colorado. So dermatologists often talk about sunscreens that specifically block the ultraviolet light or the UV light. And why do we do that? Why do we recommend that you have sunscreens that block UV light? And the reason is that the wavelength or the size of light that comes in contact that causes the most DNA damage is UV light. And UV light causes DNA damage that never gets repaired. So over the years, as this DNA damage accumulates in our skin cells, our bodies aren't able to fight off the ramifications of that DNA damage as well as it used to. And you start getting sunspots or sun cancers like basal cell cancers or squamous cell cancers or melanoma cancers. And we cover all of those in bigger videos, so please watch those to get better educated. But UV light causes DNA damage in its most basic form. It does other things. It hurts your collagen, it hurts all sorts of other stuff, but the thing that I'm most worried about is the stuff that causes cancer.